Okay, today we are going to make a video of class 12 in online class. Try to understand all the things which is given here. Okay, I am trying to do best today in online class. Electrostatics continued. I have already sent one video regarding Coulomb's law. Okay, today online classes 12 physics electrostatics. Today we are going to discuss field intensity on axial line of electric dipole. What thing? Field intensity. Field intensity. Intensity. Okay, try to understand all things which is given here. Okay, for this we have to consider something. Consider an electric dipole consisting of two point charges minus Q and plus Q separated by a small distance 2a. What things will you take here? Distance 2a. Charges minus Q plus Q and distance between them are 2a, A, B, O. Here E1, E2 and here also plus 1 and electric field E. And distance between O and P is R. Distance between O and P is R. E1 is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 Q by AP square. Electric field, in case of electric field, formula is different. In case of force, different. Here, in case of force, what will you write? Q1, Q2. But in case of electric field, what is the difference? Here, you have to write only one charge. Okay? Electric field, E1 is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 Q by AP square. Now, AP square, what is AP square? AP from here to here. What things are you observing? AP. It means here from the here to this. Okay? AP. It means 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 Q by R plus A whole square. Here you are taking R plus A whole square along PA in the direction of PA. Now next thing, electric field again, E2. 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 Q by BP square. 1 by 4 pi epsilon Q by R minus A whole square along BP. This time this is along BP. Okay, try to understand all the things. Here electric field E1, electric field 2. Now E is equal to E2 minus E1. Net electric field. Here what will you get? What will you have to write? E2 minus E1. That is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 Q by R minus A square minus 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 Q by R plus A whole square. Now that is equal to Q by 4 pi epsilon 0 and this thing is common. Q by 4 pi epsilon 0 in both cases. Q by 4 pi epsilon 0 is in both cases. 1 by R minus A whole square minus 1 by R plus A whole square. That is equal to Q by 4 pi epsilon 0 LCM R minus A R plus A. That will be A minus B square A plus B whole square. That is R square minus A square. That is whole square. R square minus A square whole square. Finally, R plus A square minus A whole square. And then you will get Q by 4 pi epsilon 0 4AR R square minus A square that whole square. R square minus A square whole square. Equal to Q into 2A into R by 4 pi epsilon 0 R square minus A square whole square. That is E is equal to what thing? P by 4 pi epsilon 0 into 2R by R square minus A square to the power 2 whole square. Now one thing here you should attend. How will you bring this P? You should know P is equal to Q into 2A. What thing? P is equal to Q into 2A. इट मीन्स यू हैव टू पुट दिस वैल्यू एज ए व्हाट पी क्यू इंटू टू ए इक्वल टू पी इट मीन्स क्यू इंटू टू ए यू हैव टू पुट हियर वैल्यू ऑफ पी ओके वंस अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग वेरी सिंपल थिंग हियर फील्ड इंटेंसिटी ऑन एक्सियल लाइन ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिकल डायपोल कंसिडर एन इलेक्ट्रिक डायपोल कंसिस्टिंग ऑफ टू पॉइंट चार्जेस व्हाट विल यू टेक माइनस क्यू एंड प्लस क्यू सेपरेटिंग बाय स्मॉल डिस्टेंस टू ए एंड डिस्टेंस इज टू ए हियर माइनस क्यू प्लस क्यू ए बी ओ ई वन पी प्लस वन ई टू डिस्टेंस टू ए हियर डिस्टेंस आर ओके नाउ ई वन वन बाय फोर पाई एप्सिलॉन जीरो क्यू बाय ए पी स्क्वायर दैट इज व्हाट थिंग यू विल ऑब्जर्व फोर पाई एप्सिलॉन जीरो आर प्लस ए होल स्क्वायर अलोंग पी है E2 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 Q by Vp square 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 Q by R minus A whole square along Vp. Here, try to understand all the things. E is equal to what thing? E2 minus E1. What things? E is equal to electric field. Net electric field is E2 minus E1. And you have to put this and this and also this and minus this. And here Q by 4 pi epsilon 0 common. And finally, what things will you do? Q by 4 pi epsilon 0, 4 AR, R square minus A square. And you 4 AR, how do you write? Q into 2A. So that it will give dipole moment, that is P. What thing? That is P. Is equal to Q by P by 4 pi epsilon 0, 2R by R square minus A square. Result is R. Is equal to P by 4 pi epsilon 0 into 2R, R square minus A square. In case of field intensity on axial line of electric field. Okay, try to understand all the things, all the points which is given here. And next thing we want to discuss, and that thing is field intensity. Next thing we want to discuss field intensity on equatorial line of electrical dipole. Okay, now here electric equatorial line. That time you are taking axial line, but here you are taking equatorial line of electrical dipole. Here also consider an electric dipole consisting of two point charges minus q and plus q. Here charges are minus q and plus q, separated by a small distance 2a. Separated by a small distance that is equal to 2a. Here you should draw this diagram. Here angle theta charges minus q, angle theta charges plus q, a b distance 2a and midpoint is O, and from midpoint to this point distance is r. Here try to understand, here I have taken this line, I have increased this line. Here also I have taken angle theta and r d f plus 1. It is all things here you have to draw. Okay, you have to draw here. E1 is equal to, now in this case E1 is equal to what? E1 is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 q by ap square. E1 is equal to what? 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 q by ap square. Once again repeating, in case of force, if there is force, then you have to write q and q2. But in case of electric field, there will be only one charge. Okay. AP square is equal to what? OP square plus OA square. Here, try to understand. AP square. This is AP square. Try to understand. Here, this angle is 90 degree. AP square. It means AO square, OA square plus OP square. What is this? This is R. But from here to here, what is distance? 2a total. Then this is midpoint, that is this distance will be a. It means you may write r square plus a square. Now u1 is equal to, in terms of this, because you have to obtain ap square, u1 is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 q by r square plus a square, that is first. Late angle pbm is equal to theta. What thing? Late angle PBA is equal to theta. Then E2 is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 Q by BP square 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 क्यूब आर स्क्वायर प्लस ए स्क्वायर दैट इज टू. हियर फ्रॉम फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड व्हाट थिंग्स आर यू ऑब्जर्विंग? दिस रिजल्ट एंड दिस रिजल्ट, दिस रिजल्ट आर इक्वल. 1 बाय 4 पाई एप्सिलॉन 0 क्यूब आर स्क्वायर प्लस ए स्क्वायर, 1 बाय 4 पाई एप्सिलॉन 0 क्यूब आर स्क्वायर प्लस ए स्क्वायर. ओके, सो हियर व्हाट थिंग्स आर यू ऑब्जर्विंग? E1 इज इक्वल टू E2. व्हाट थिंग्स? E1 इज इक्वल टू E2. नाउ रिजल्टेंट इंटेंसिटी E इज इक्वल टू E1 cos थीटा प्लस E2 cos थीटा. हियर इन दिस केस रिजल्टेंट इंटेंसिटी E1 cos थीटा प्लस E2 cos थीटा. 2E1 cos थीटा because E1 is equal to E2. You can take E2 also, but here for convenience we have to use 2E1. Okay, E is equal to 2 by 4 pi epsilon 0 q r square plus a square cos theta. 2 by 4 pi epsilon 0 q r square plus a square OB by BP. Cos theta is equal to what? Cos theta is equal to OB by BP. ओके, OB by BP, यू नो बेस बाय हाइपोटेन्यूस. इन केस ऑफ साइन थीटा पी बाय एच, बट इन केस ऑफ कॉस थीटा बी बाय एच. यू विल टेक बी बाय एच. ओके, OB by BP. OB इज द बेस एंड दिस इज द हाइपोटेन्यूस. Now 2 by 4 pi epsilon 0 q by r square plus a square. This OB by BP is equal to what? This is a by under root r square plus a square. What thing? A by r square plus a square. If you want to obtain OB by BP, this will be, there is some hard thing, but try to understand. If you will read this thing 2 to 3 times, you can understand. But you have to take time. Now, next thing, q into 2a 4 by 4 pi epsilon 0. Again, we have to obtain dipole moment q into 2a. That is dipole moment 4 pi epsilon 0 r square plus a square by power 3 by 2. P 4 pi epsilon 0 r square plus a square power 3 by 2. That is third. In case of here, but P is equal to Q into 2A. Here only Q into 2A. So only dipole moment will be in the numerator position. Okay. So in this case, what things are you observing? Are you observing that electric field intensity on equatorial line of electric dipole. Okay. Once again, I am repeating, field intensity on equatorial line of electric dipole. Consider an electric dipole consisting of two point charges minus Q and plus Q separated by a small distance 2a. Distance 2a. And here theta, P. Here suppose this is parallel to this line. Then in this case what things will you alternate interior angle? Okay. Here E1 is equal to this, E2 is equal to this, and finally you will obtain that this both are same. And if both are same, then electric field E is equal to 2 by 4 pi epsilon 0 q by r square plus a square cos theta, and finally OB by BP cos theta, and then result a by r square plus a square under root, and finally q into 2a, that is dipole moment 4 pi epsilon 0 r square plus a square to the power 3 by 2, P is equal to 4 by epsilon 0. You should keep this formula in memory, because this question, so if you are knowing this formula, then you are able to solve any problem which is asked in the competition. Okay, I hope you will like this video, and if you like this video, please subscribe my channel SK Singh Vikram Ganj so that you can get next video. Okay, thank you.